Hello, I am sonictoast and welcome to another Daily Toast. Today's game is going to be this, SSX on Tour for the Nintendo GameCube. And yes, this does count as a Mario game because as you can see here, Mario, Luigi, and Peach guest star in this game. So, that's why we count it as a Mario game. That's the only reason why I own this game. So, SSX Tour. Oh boy. You know what? This game, be what it is, this game, honestly, I don't know what Nintendo was thinking, lending their Nintendo characters to this game. Seriously. Rated E10, 10 and up, for crude humor and mild violence, right? So it's not that bad of rating, but for a Mario game, it's bad. I mean, crude humor. So some of the tracks, so this game, a little bit of info, snowboarding and skiing, it's snowboarding and skiing racing, and there's a lot of rails and things that you do tricks on. It's like Tony Hawk Pro Skater. I never liked those games, but that's what this game is. It's like racing, but with things to tricks, you know, jump off mountains and stuff while you're snowboarding and skiing. Some of these level names are simply inappropriate when put in the context of a Mario game, right? Let's see, there's Half-Banked, right? Half-Baked, drug reference right there. Hot Damn, that's just, you know, profanity. Sure, it's spelled D-A-M, damn, you know, like a hold the water, and, you know, beavers make a dam, right? But it's, you know, it's a reference to, and Between the Sheets, Sheets of Ice, right? Between the Sheets, that's a sex reference right there. Sex and Mario just don't go together. In the Mario universe, sex does not exist, right? And so it's weird. I don't think Nintendo even looked at this game when they allowed EA to put Mario, Luigi, and Peach in this game. You know what? Nintendo seemed to just be helping out EA because EA sucks. EA sucks. EA makes sucky games. We reviewed, remember that other one? We NBA Street V3, this is another one where they let them put the Mario characters in this game because they knew it wouldn't sell if they didn't. And you know what? The only reason I bought these games is because of the Mario characters. I wouldn't even know this existed if Mario wasn't in it. Nintendo helps EA out by letting them use their characters. Nintendo was helping EA in this tough situation. You know what now? EA has dropped support for Nintendo. They don't make games for Nintendo at all anymore. And you know what, EA? You suck. You suck, EA. How could you turn your back on Nintendo like that after they've helped you through all these sucky games by making them sell, by putting their good characters in? Seriously, and then there's this exclusive level for this version. It's Nintendoville, right? Or Nintendo Village or something like that. It's just a normal snowy village where they have occasionally TV screens with pictures of fire flowers or coins or stars. Hello, effort? Any effort in there? You know, why not make them ski through the Mushroom Kingdom or something like that? Sega did that with the Mario Sonic Winter Olympics. Why couldn't you do that, EA? Do something cool rather than just put it in any old stupid level with just pictures of Mario, you know, Mario power-ups. That's lazy. And you know what else about this game? It takes up 59 blocks of memory on your memory card. How in the world can this take up 59 blocks? You know what Mario Sunshine takes up? It's like 5 blocks. Super Smash Bros. Melee, that game, a lot of data. You know, all the trophies and characters you unlock. 11 blocks, right? 11 blocks for Smash Bros. Melee. Mario Parties, 5 blocks. You know, stuff like Mario Strikers, I think, is like 6 blocks. The Sonic games are like 1 block or 2 blocks of memory. How can this take 59 blocks? That's an entire memory card. That's more than a memory card sometimes. That is called lazy game making. That is lazy, lazy, lazy. You don't need to take 59 blocks for a game like this. And also, you know what? I once met a guy who worked for EA. I met this guy during the time that EA had just barely dropped support for Nintendo, about a year ago, roughly. And he said that they couldn't stand working with Nintendo. Why? I say, why can't you stand working with Nintendo? And he says, because they're such perfectionists. They want everything to be perfect in their games. They take so much work to try to get Nintendo's approval on a game. Oh, gosh, EA. Heaven forbid that you make good games. Heaven forbid that your games are fun. Nintendo wants games to be good. Nintendo wants quality in their products. EA doesn't care about that stuff. They're just trying to put the crap out there to get your money. And then they stick the Mario characters in it to get your money. Apparently, EA has all the rights to distribute Tetris. And seriously, that's like their biggest title for EA, is selling Tetris on mobile devices. Tetris. 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 Tetris is good, but EA didn't create Tetris. It's frustrating. It's dumb. EA makes the worst games. Remember that other one we did on Daily Highlight? This Simpsons game? Ugh. This game sucked too. You know what the best part about this game was? Donkey Kong, Mario, and Koopa Troopa. That was the best part about this game, was those references. Also, there's an entire level in this game where Homer is dressed as Link. Link from Legend of Zelda. And that was the best part about this game, is all the video game references, and the best ones were the ones from Nintendo. They were so funny. EA was once again mooching off Nintendo's popularity to make their game good, to attempt to make their game good. This game wasn't very good, right? Good thing the show is good, because no one would buy it if the show wasn't good. But seriously, EA, you suck. If someone from EA is watching this, you should start supporting Nintendo again, because you turn their back on them when they never turn their back on you. And guess what? Your games suck too. Your games are not fun. You compare this to Super Mario 3D World, and you're like, wow, this is toilet paper compared to Mario 3D World. I repeat, I never would have even given this game the time of day if Mario wasn't in it. Mario is good, EA is bad. EA sucks. And that is your Daily Toast.